this crime spree that he went on, which started a little bit after 10:30 and ended just a little bit before 12 in the afternoon, that involved a lot of very violent crime. Jamar Cleveland is a suspect who we believe is responsible for shooting two people, three carjackings, possibly two kidnappings. The shootings are definitely connected to a targeted specific people. Some of the carjackings completely unrelated. He did not have any type of connection to some of the victims. We do know that he's out there. We are treating him as armed and dangerous, and we don't want anyone else to get hurt. We are reaching out and asking Jamar Cleveland to turn himself in. And if anyone has information in our community or outside of our community where he is, please contact the Oakland Police Department or your local law enforcement authority.